Namaste, I am Dr. Urmila Nischal, Consultant, Clinical and Aesthetic Dermatologist at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Bangalore. Two non-invasive treatment options for double chin which you should definitely know are HIFU, which is High Intensity Focus Ultrasound, and monopolar radiofrequency. So what happens in HIFU? There is a cartridge of a specific depth. So if your double chin is really huge, then cartridge with a longer depth like 6 mm or 9 mm is used to address the concern. So ultrasound waves are delivered and these waves converge at one point where it is converted as heat, and this heat destroys the fat cells causing lipolysis. And trust me, it is a very, very painless treatment with zero downtime. So usually 2-3 sessions are required 2 months apart with HIFU. So subsequently you will see reduction in the fat, at the same time tightening of the skin. So the advantage of HIFU is you are getting lipolysis as well as you are getting tightening of the skin over there. We can have jawline contouring with reduction in the double chin. The second technology is monopolar radiofrequency. So here radiofrequency waves are treated along with ultrasound to heat up the skin underneath. So to heat up the tissue underneath the skin, which causes lipolysis and thereby the reduction of the fat content in the area and tightening of the skin. So weekly 4 to 6 sessions are required. Both the treatments have no downtime and they are painless.